Alright, what's up,
guys? We're back.
We have so much new stuff.
I wish you could see, like, we have so much new stuff. We literally have the Stormy collection, we have the Alien palette, we have a bunch of new Kylie lipsticks, we have all of the Stormy glosses, we have stuff from Beauty Bakery, we have stuff from Fenty, we got new brushes.
We got new Glossier products, like, products.
We went all out. Like, we wanted to give you, like, a good thing. So we'll do some swatches. Taylor's gonna use the Stormy collection, I'm gonna use the Alien palette, and we're gonna see where it takes us.
I can't wait to see you try your new foundation.
I got
always interesting.
My foundation is always so light for my face, so I bought one that's like one up. So we'll see. So yeah, this is the Wake and Bake Baking Oil for Face from Beauty Bakery. It says use one or two. Oh, it smells really good. I finally got my eyelash extensions. Woohoo!
I took mine off. I look like a Nick and Mona.
I feel like we're always like opposite. Usually when you have them on, I don't. And when I have them on, you don't.
I'm taking a little break till I go on vacation. Then I'm going to dye my hair pink and get eyelashes.
Why not? Hey, why not?
Yeah.
We also got a nice little Kylie mirror.
Yeah.
So I'm going to use this one. I feel like it matches the aesthetic more than my orange one. So I'm going to use this one. I
also got this illuminating setting spray. It's like a rose gold. I'm super excited.
It looks beautiful, yeah.
I like to look super illuminating all the time. That's why I love the KKW body lotion.
I love that stuff. That stuff is so nice. Yes, I'm also going to go in with concealer and just conceal my under eyes and stuff, because I'm not one of those people that likes the brightening part of it. Like, I think I'm white enough that I don't need the brightening.
I just like it to
cover my bags just a little bit, but just enough to like where you wouldn't even notice. Okay, so I brought this new Clinique Stay Matte Oil-Free Makeup. Hopefully it's a good foundation and hopefully it doesn't make me look crazy. We'll find out in like 4 seconds here.
I'm using my BB cream. My Maybelline.
Ooh, it's like...
Ooh, I like it!
It's like pretty much my skin color.
So the Glossier has a brush like this. And I also got... This is what Laura Lee uses for her brows. It's like a little brow flick. Super nice. So I'm just gonna go up.
All right, so now that I finally found a foundation that matches my skin, how amazing. Oh my god, that makes me so happy. Okay, I'm gonna go in with my all-nighter and just set my whole entire face.
I'm going to work after this, so I'm not doing like full face makeup because I just sweat at work.
So that's why we're also not drinking this video, guys. So that's a first for our channel.
First video ever.
Taylor and I also each bought the Bloodlust palette from Jeffree Star that'll be shipped to both of our houses today. So we had a cool little video idea that we're probably gonna do, so stay tuned for that.
I can't wait.
That'll be so exciting. I feel like this makes me just look a little bit tan.
Yeah.
I love it. Finally, guys.
Tan.
Finally.
For once, I look paler than you.
Amazing. Okay. Just gonna do a little bit of brows. Nothing crazy, nothing crazy.
I'm gonna let that dry and I'm gonna put some bronzer on. Bronze. We're also getting a new camera.
Finally, yay!
I'm getting the GoPro Max because I'm going on vacation. So, just want it for like snorkeling and stuff, but it has a selfie camera. So, we could try that. Okay. I'm gonna take my Kai brow gel.
Same. We're never on the same step.
Bushy as hell.
Killing it. Okay, now I'm gonna go in with some of my contour and contour my face.
Listening to the Rare albums.
Same. What the fuck is this song? Crowded Room.
I was just singing that in my head.
It's literally my favorite song. So it reminds me of Cassie's song. Do you know what song I'm talking about? The Me and You song?
Yes. Yes. How does it go though? It's gonna bother me. Me and you.
Yes.
It's just me.
Yep.
I'm gonna take Perfect Storm.
We got this amazing Fenty diamond balm. Like, oh my god.
I need this.
Insane. Okay, I'm gonna go in with this Beauty Bakery setting powder. They call it Flower.
I feel like my face is just like not blended very well, so I'm gonna take this Artisan face powder.
I'm gonna try to use this blush. So I got this Tarte blush. It's called Seduce. It's a little dark, but I think honestly it'll look nice.
This is my blush brush. It has unicorns on it. Definitely doesn't come off as dark as
no, it absolutely would. Not. Yeah, like it doesn't definitely, it's actually really nice. I like it. And I don't like blush. Wow, it makes me feel more human.
Yeah. I like it.
Okay. It's time. Okay, so I'm going to use Flying Saucer, Abduction, Alien, and probably Area 51. And we put all the greens on the top and the purple on the bottom. Hopefully it looks okay. This is such an amazing palette. He's discontinuing it to make room for other palettes.
Ooh.
So like that'll be cool.
Taking for everything, this dark brown. And I'm gonna put it out here.
Okay, I'm going in with Flying Saucer. I really like this green. It's darker than I thought it was going to be.
Ooh, I like that. I'm gonna take Stormy World, this sparkly purple, and I think I'm just gonna put a little bit, like, right in the inner corner. Going to work, so I don't want to have like obnoxious colors.
Crazy.
I'm doing brown. I'm just doing like a little bit of purple on the lid. I'm gonna take Baby Girl, the light purple. Just put a little bit in the inner corner.
I'm just packing on Flying Saucer right now, just give it a little bit more color and dimension.
Putting this Baby Girl, the lavender purple under eye.
Okay, I'm gonna go in with Abduction. That's that lighter green. And just kind of put it in the middle.
I got the new Ulta Beauty eyeliner, but I'm not gonna put eyeliner on today. But next video. And see how it works.
We also have another palette that we bought that we're saving to do another video, so we're excited to do that one as well. That'll be super fun. Another Morphe palette. We literally walked into Ulta today and it was the last one, And we were like, how did we just get so lucky that we just bought this?
We were
this
talking
last
about
one.
It too yeah. when we had lunch before we went to Ulta.
Okay. I'm gonna go in with the sparkly, the alien color. Hopefully it'll lay on top of this other color pretty nicely.
Looks pretty. Got you off. I'm gonna try this new highlighter. I can't wait. I think I'm gonna swatch it first.
Yeah, it's like.
Oh my god.
I know. I
need this.
It's insane, isn't it?
It's not even.
It's just glitter.
I feel like, yeah, it's just glitter, which I still really like.
I'm gonna use that Area 51 color. I'm just putting in my under eyes with this purple.
I would cover my whole body in this if I could. And my boyfriend would probably break up with me. Or he just wouldn't hug me or touch me.
Since I have my lashes on, I'm just gonna put some mascara on my bottom lashes. Okay. I'm also gonna use the new Rihanna Fenty.
I'm gonna take the gloss by Shane Dawson.
Oh my god, it looks so good.
I know, I love it. I need to buy that.
Okay, I think I'm gonna take this, the little Kylie gloss, in my little Aquarius, the purple one. I'm gonna put that on.
I'm gonna try this little one. Stormaloo.
Okay, and then we got this pink sparkly one. It's beautiful. It's called Lost Angel. I'm gonna use that as well and just put some glitter on this. Gonna use my Morphe spray, of course.
I'm gonna try my new Rosé All Stay. I'm scared.
I think it's gonna look so awesome.
I should probably spray it out here first. That was a big spray for each one.
I think we're done, guys.
We're done.
We got a bunch of new stuff, and these are the looks that we did. We'll continue to use all this stuff, and
our next video, we'll do some more swatches. And
yeah,
like the lipsticks that
we'll make it
use.
A longer video than yeah. this one will be. Well, I hope you enjoyed. Don't forget to subscribe to this channel, obviously. Put on notifications, like this
follow
video.
Follow Instagram.
Follow us on Insta. That's the best place to follow us. We're always on there. And we also are still doing our giveaway once we reach 500 subscribers yep. on YouTube. We're going to do a giveaway for three of you. So make sure you have all of your friends follow. We promise it'll be good giveaways. Don't worry. You know we like the good stuff.
Yeah.
And we'll see you on the next one. Bye.